got Micah Barker with us. He's a class of 2023, recently ranked on the CFC100. He's 6'3", 220 pounds. He's a running back. He plays at Robert Bateman. He's from Abbotsford, BC. Micah, how are you?
I'm doing great, thanks. How are you?
I'm good. So listen, tell us a bit about who you are and how you got started with football.
I first started playing football my first year of high school, so grade 9. Well, we didn't have a season grade 10 because of COVID. So coming in my second year of football.
So you didn't play any community or pee wee or any of that type?
No, I played a lot of other sports growing up, but never football. Okay.
What other sports did you play?
I played baseball, rugby, basketball, and I played hockey for a long time.
Okay, so now are you just a one sport kid or do you play any of those sports?
My second sport is still baseball. I stopped playing hockey a couple of years ago and I still play rugby and basketball through school.
Okay, so you're a busy kid. What do you like most about your position?
I really like just getting the ball and seeing where I have to go. I just like running straight and running kids over. I also play the end on defense.
Do you like one over the other?
I'd say I like running back better just because I get to control what happens a bit more.
What type of coaching motivates you?
I really enjoy it when the coach is as invested in the team as I am. I know that sometimes it's just, you know, you can see they're not committed, but I really enjoy it when you can see that they're there. They want the game. They want to win as much as you do. And it really motivates me to be the best that I can be.
Well, who's your head coach? Is it Coach Mills?
Yeah, David Mills. Yeah.
Yeah. He definitely is invested in the team. That's for sure. Yeah. He's a great coach. What do you like most about the season? Is it practices? Is it games? Is it the bus trips? What is it?
I just love the community that the team brings. I love being part of that family. And I love that, just the atmosphere of the game.
Do you guys wear like your jerseys or suits or something on game day?
Day before game day, we wear our jerseys to school. And then game day, we wear a suit, shirt and tie.
I was out there, I think, not last year because of COVID, but the year prior, I think I was out there and took some photos. It was a great atmosphere. It was really fun. What are your goals for this upcoming season?
Well, I'd like to try to average 100 rushing yards per game. That's one for sure that I'd like to do.
So how did the pandemic affect your off-season training?
I had access to the gym because my dad actually works at the school that I go to, at my school. So we use the school weight room a lot. It definitely was different than anything I'm used to because there's no contact practices, no other sports going on, just going to work out.
Because recruiting is starting for you, what are you anticipating you're going to like the most? Visits, talking to coaches, does it make you a little anxious?
Yeah, it makes me really anxious. I've never really had like in-person conversations with coaches. I'm really looking forward to that, maybe going on visits.
What are you looking to do academically at your post-secondary school?
I'm not 100% sure what I want to do. Probably something in the science field, maybe like engineering.
And is there a future career that you're interested in?
Not particularly.
Do you have any short lists of schools that look interesting to you, either like up here in Canada or down in the States?
No, not really favorite school. I'm trying to keep my options open. All the schools, they look really great.
Do you find it difficult to balance sports and school work and family and social life and all that stuff?
Well, since school's just starting up now, I think it's just finished the second week of school, it's a struggle to keep playing football, and I'm also playing baseball right now, and then homework after school, after go to football practice and baseball practice, then I gotta do homework. It's tough, but I'm still working on it.
Who helps you through that? Is it your parents or guardians, or like who kind of keeps you on task?
Yeah, definitely my parents keep me on task, make sure I'm doing my homework. I'm getting a pretty good student.
Where do you hope football is going to take you in the future?
I'm not too sure. I just want to keep on playing and see where it goes.
So here's the tough questions. What are you watching on Netflix?
I'm not watching a lot of Netflix right now.
Or Prime. Of course. Like, who has time with your life?
Yeah, exactly.
What were you watching on streaming services when nothing was happening?
Lots of Star Wars shows. I'm a big Star Wars nerd.
What's your favorite food, like sweet or salty?
I would go salty.
Dogs or cats?
Probably say if I had to choose dogs.
What's on your music playlist?
Lots of rock. I also have some funk in there as well.
Do you have a couple favorite artists?
Not really. I like lots of classic rock and punk rock. Yeah.
So you don't get swayed into the whole rap arena?
No, that's not my jam. That's not my type of music.
What are you wearing on game day for swag?
Well, got football gloves. I have elbow pads. Sometimes I wear a visor.
If you could meet one person, a non-athlete, who would it be? Like Elon Musk or
Elon Musk is a good one. That He'd be an interesting person to talk to.
Well, you like science, so.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Right? Pineapple on pizza or not?
Definitely, yeah. Favorite type of pizza with pineapples.
What's your favorite video game?
I like sports video games, all sports video games.
If you could go to any famous landmark, where would you go?
I've always wanted to go to New York, see the Statue of Liberty.
You meet a genie and he gives you 3 wishes. You can't wish for more wishes and you can't raise people from the dead. What are your 3 wishes?
First wish, let's go with lots of money. Second wish.
Don't buy anything because you've already asked for all the money. So.
Yeah, yeah. You can just have anything that you want with the money. So I would say maybe be second wish stronger, third wish faster.
There you go. So you'd just be like the best athlete ever.
Yeah. And I already have lots of money.
Right. So you're all set. What more do you need? Very last question. Is a hot dog a sandwich?
I'd say no.
Why not?
Well, usually sandwich, you have 2 pieces of bread. And then, but the hot dog, it's 1 bun that you put the hot dog into.
What if the buns are split?
The split? Then you're doing it wrong. You're right. It's got to be 1 bun for the hot dog.
All right. I love it. That's a new one. I haven't heard that one.
Yeah.
That's good stuff. Michael, well, good luck this afternoon. I hope it goes well for you guys and just enjoy being out there on the field.
All right. Thanks.
Looking for more exclusive Canadian recruiting content? Become a CFC Insider Gold or Silver member today for access to rankings, analysis, and the latest recruiting news from across the country.